Hello, hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Echoes of Wisdom. In the last episode, we made our way towards Faron Wetlands and, well, this happened, pretty much. the area is slowly being consumed by the rift. So now that we have managed to get our membership, and now we can finally dive into this dungeon. I hope there's nothing else that we need, actually. So we have not. So right now, wow! Look at all those Deku scrubs. What better way to have a fire with Rogue? Thank you. Good job. You forgot one more, buddy. Thank you. This one? That's a good wish rope. Now you stay with me. I think there's some more for you. Why is it raining? Good job. I assume we can. Huh, it's raining. I don't think there's anything of interest over here. I don't know. So yeah, we have yet to reach the dungeon. Nah, there's nothing there. We're good. We can go ahead. So yeah, ouch. I forgot about that. Oh no, how do we do this? Wizrob, I chose you! So we got electric keys. So we have a Ixnol. Unfortunately. Oh, we need to take out the frog that's causing it to rain, I think. Hi, Wizrob, I chose you! Yeah, how do you get rid of this sludge? I know we can burn it. There's a chest here. Which we inform. I don't know. This is a bit of a problem, actually. Hello. Hmm. Is there any way we can counter this? No, probably not. I gotta go this way, yeah. Ah, the sludge. There's our problem. Okay, we stopped the rain at least. Now we can use an exol. Yeah, there's a chest here. Oops. Okay, now where do we go? Map, please. Oh my god, that's a long way to reach the dungeon. Exalt burn. There you go. I assume this is the dungeon area. Holy cow. It's on fire! The dungeon's on fire! So what do we do? If you actually were picking up this guy. I think we do have something of equivalent. Put two. Oh, now we made so much. Is there anything we can do? Let's try. Hmm. Let's try a P hat, shall we? Nah, So that means we can hit it, but I don't know what we use here. What are you doing? Oh. Nothing? Well, I guess we nuked it, I guess. Somehow. Well, we tried. Okay. I presume we're supposed to hit these switches all at the same time. How much would I bet that Link is a terrible shooter? Of course that won't work. Yeah, it's kind of tricky not having. Okay. No, not like that. No, not like that, you silly boy. My guess is you need to have a good platform of some kind. This is a bit tricky. Hmm. Is it a pressure switch or something? Nah, I think this is this guy. I'm confused actually, what are you supposed to do here? I know what it is. Those electro things just now. What are the chances we are supposed to electrocute the thing? Maybe it's an electric switch. That would be tricky, you know? How about electric keys maybe better? So yeah, it's an electric switch. Hey, this actually might be better. We can't create a ramp, right? At least you don't get electrocuted in the end. Yeah, that works too, I guess. Well, God, you can actually stop it. Well, that was unfortunate. So, burn, suckies, burn. Okay, fire wizard, you're up. Wizrobe, I choose you! Oh God. Ah! Being killed by monsters. Where the hell are we? Oh my God, this is quite a wide area. Yeah. There's armors up here. Faron Temple. I feel like we should have gone through the front entrance. Sorry, my bad. Sorry, we're not officially there yet. Let's go into the front door, shall we? Wow, this temple's huge. Okay. Quite a big area if I do say so myself. Well, I've already getting killed already one. Okay, it's over there. Mothula Echo level 2. I need more minions! More minions, please. I get it, but... Okay, I think that's everything. So it's a 4-floor dungeon. Let's see how fast we can do this dungeon. But first, we need a break. Let's get our bed. We're already dying so fast in this dungeon. Well, it's obvious we can't get through the front entrance. So we have to go into the top entrance, I guess. See, there's two entrances. We just went in there by accident, actually. There's another entrance there. Okay, let's try this one first. We have electric keys, right? The one that can fly. Yeah. Okay, smoky it is. And since we can't get through the main door, so we have to go through the back door. Only two entrances, right? There's one off to the down left. Let's try this one. Is it just infinite abyss right now? Oh dear. This might be a problem actually. Okay. We might have a problem. I have a feeling we can't do anything. Yeah, I don't think there's anything we can do unless we get an item that allows us to jump very far. So, nope, can't do anything here. Not to my knowledge, of course, given what we have. Let's see if we can do anything here. Let's first clean up this mess here. Good job, we can destroy these lasers at least. Oh my god. Let's give it a minute. That's better. Ah dear, we're wrecked already. Can't do anything here. This is probably where we come out of. Oh dear. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, good job. Okay, what do you want to do first? Left? Must be something in there. Oh, brilliant, the invisible room. Okay, I got an idea. Man, this dungeon is stressful. Okay. Oh. Electric, huh? No problem. Should take a minute. Light up the fire again. Ouch, that's gonna hurt. Thank you. Man. I hate sneaking. Where are we? There's a locked door. We can go ahead. Okay. Okay. Maybe we don't use a statue. I think we have one. I remember making an echo of it. Maybe it's this guy. This is a royal painting, isn't it? Oh, maybe. I'm not sure what you're supposed to do here. Maybe? Maybe we had to create. I got an idea. We put it here. Wait, what? Oh, maybe it's a pattern. Where on earth are we? We have a small key and yet we have no idea where we're going. Like, seriously. Oh, we're out. Oh, we're out here. What? Okay. This is definitely resource utilization. The other half of the dungeon. Oh dear. I don't know where we are, to be honest. We're going all over the place. Holy cow, the dungeon is killing me. Okay, we probably need one armor. I don't get it. Oh no, crap. Fire wizard up, go! Fire wizard up, go! I choose you! Oh, now you have electric wizard. I'm sure that will come in handy. Ah, crap. Where are we? I feel like we're going in circles for the most part. We got burned already. Come on, let's light up the area. Burn all those webs, please. Thank you very much. So we had a mini boss. Please burn the rest, please. Thank you. Ladder going up. That's better. My god, I can't even see half of this. Okay, so we have one going down, one going to the left. Spider webs. Curse you, spider webs! Yeah. Okay, this door is locked, so we can't go. Let's go down, shall we? I have a feeling we do have a dungeon item. Boulder, I guess, would work. Oh, even Boulder can't push it? Oh. Chest on that side. Shark, I choose you! Where are you, shark? What the armor? Get an air refill down here. There's really no way around, huh? Okay. What? 50 rupees, what the... Okay, so now we need to figure out how the hell did we get up. So you can see here, there's a current. We get blown this way. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute, this is an armor, right? You could just blow that up, right? What am I thinking? I'm so dumb. Just blow it up. What would be heavy enough to go through there? We can't swim through. How on earth did you get out of here? Oh dear. This is gonna be fun trying to figure out. Rock? I don't think so. Good for throwing. Yeah, it should blooming work. I can't move it up! Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea. Maybe we can shoot through walls. Let's try. There we go, what the heck? You can shoot through walls. Okay, finally out of here. No, nightmare again. Where are we now? We're on the other side of the room. We have no idea where we're going. Let's light up the room first, shall we? I really can't see what the blimming hell is going on. It's really irritating, actually. It's bad enough. Okay, we have two locked doors, and one. Yay! We haven't even found a dungeon map yet. Come to think of it. Not, throw you on. Oh, it's a weight balancing thing. So my guess is another armor thing again. Damn it, this is super painful. Well, that failed. Fail. This should prevent it from going up and down. Goodness gracious. You stupid ass robot. You're going like... I feel like you're going for miles already. Small key! Woo! Wow, we've covered quite a distance actually. Of course, I have to use this guy. On fire! We covered like half the room without any no dungeon mat whatsoever. What are we doing? Oh, we found the boss door. What? Wait, what? We already found a door. Okay, never mind. We found a dungeon boss already without ever trying. Missed a chest over here. So the only other way is back where we came from, except we go up the stairs, unlock a door. We have two small key. What the? Where the hell are we? Oh, we're on a different first floor, so this will take us all the way down, going through a door. I think we're missing something. Oh, sorry, but there's no hole, huh? Okay, so we need to backtrack. Maybe to the entrance, I guess. God. I don't know how lost we could get in this dungeon, seriously. Okay, this would be a good time to use the warping function. It's taking too long for us to backtrack anyway. Okay. Oh, we're supposed to enter this room first, huh? Miserable, I chose you! So, the room we were at... Oh, so we're not quite done yet, actually. The room that we were in earlier actually was was the boss area. Whatever. Okay. We're on this side of the room now. Hopefully this is the dungeon map. God. I'm so stupid. Oh no, man, let's go down first. Oh, Oh god, there's an ammo. Destroy with bombs? You have to destroy from behind, I think. Where the hell's the dungeon map? Well, that wasn't helpful. Do we not have anything to help us? Extra energy up. No, we don't. Okay, hot appearance up, maybe we don't need. I feel like we need something else, but I don't know what. But if okay, we can't go that way at the moment. This just takes us back to the main room. What the heck? What is this? Okay, so statistically, we suck. Go here. Oh, it's actually an outside view, so maybe there's a way we can enter from the other side. So, no big deal. So, it's basically unpassable anyway. So, we had to find a way out. dear. Well, this dungeon's taking longer than usual to finish. Ah, I didn't go down here. Hey, Miss Rob, I chose you! Oh, we came from this side, didn't we? Maybe now we have a little bit of an advantage. Can you please move out of the way? Oh, I forgot I can Spider-Man the way. Thank you. Forgot we can Spider-Man our way around. Forgot about you. What? That wasn't that useful, but okay. Wow, what the heck? I'm already feeling very stressed doing this dungeon. Okay, let's cover all the grounds first. Yeah, it's driving me insane trying to do this. Fire! Hey, how about this one? That wouldn't work. I presume you have to come in from the other side. Yeah, this won't work. Sanity. If your brain hasn't exploded yet from exploring so much of this. My brain is definitely dying right now. Okay, there we go. I believe this is the dungeon item they're gonna need. Okay, get ready, fire Wizrobe. I choose you! What better way to burn plants? Oh god. Not it up four. Oh God. Ah, we got screwed in. Let's keep it further then. Ah. I wonder. It seems like the Gyarados doesn't work properly. Wow, that took a bit longer than expected. We got the boss key. We got the boss key. Oh dear. When are we gonna finish this dungeon? But before that, we need a commercial break. Here we go. So we don't waste our potions. Okay. Goodness gracious. Okay, we already found our boss door actually, so we can actually just go there. However, I thought there was a mini boss battle to get a dungeon item, but I guess not. Must be a door here, right? No? There you go. For the love of God, I can't see where I'm going. There's apparently another set of stairs. My guess is you have to enter from above. But where? That's the question. Oh dear, how the hell do we get in? There's a lot. How about this one? Where is this? So we have to go out. There's then outside view near a checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, collecting the remaining chests is a royal pain. The fact that I completed like half the dungeon already before we even got the dungeon map is hilarious. So mini boss room. Okay, we found where we're supposed to come in. Oh wait, we can use this, right? The long range one. Maybe this. Well, that failed. Come on, you useless thing. Thank you. Wait a minute, why am I doing from this way? Because we can go through the gate, right? Yeah, I'm dumb. I can just do it from this way. Can just do it from here. What the heck? Okay, because we have boulder here. I'm an idiot. I am so stupid. Why am I doing it the other way around? Dawn. Holy cow. Okay! Wait, what? There's more small key? I think we're missing something. Oh, there's a locked door to the right hand side. Okay. I just warp. I'm lazy. This dungeon is taking a lot longer than usual to finish. An egg. Not the most impressive thing, mind you. Okay. Chest done, chest done. We still have. I think that's all the chests we got for this game. I believe the dungeon doesn't reset because you do have multiple entrances to get in here. Okay. Let's unlock that hidden entrance. Ah, so this is the other entrance. I think that's about it. We covered everything in this dungeon. Yep, we're looking good. Spanking, despite how dumb I was looking. Yep, I think we're good. We covered everything. 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, I think there's nothing to it. All the chests have been collected. So now we can go down to the boss floor here. Thankfully we don't have to go far. Okay guys, I think that will wrap it up for this episode of The Legend of Zelda. Echoes of Wisdom. Join us in the next episode as we'll take on the boss of Faron Temple. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next episode. Take care. Bye bye.